What's cracking, Spolders? Mandler here at the Man Cave. Just finished filming up a badass Flex Friday for you all. Got a quick tip for you. If you noticed, today's core lift was a banded bench press. We commonly use bands on our core lift for dynamic work to accelerate the eccentric portion of the lift, induce the stretch reflex, and make for a stronger, more explosive contraction, increasing the rate of force development, and ultimately making us more explosive badass athletes. Now, that is awesome. You know, doing band work and other accommodated resistance work like the chains, it's badass. It's sweet. The problem I see a lot of people making with it, besides not knowing how to actually set it up properly, is that they rush into using accommodated resistance. If you're a beginner, do not go into using accommodated resistance until you are able to, for the bench press at least, I'd say lift your own body weight fast, explosively, and with proper form. That's not a general rule of thumb, but that's what at least I'm looking for before I start to get people into accommodated resistance. And even then, I'm going to start people with low chain weight before I get them into the more complex, more demanding of the nervous system usage of bands. So what I would say is this: as far as wanting to progress quickly with your bench press, start with your body weight, try to get that fast, explosively, and with proper form, then work into to basically just lightweight chains, progress with that. Once you're able to handle that, then you can work into some high tension, or basically start with low tension, then work your way into to the high tension bands. And remember, the bands, the best part to me about them is the fact that they will increase rate of force development. So they go hand in hand with some speed work, some dynamic work. Work that into your training regimen, follow these progressions, and I can guarantee you, your weight will fly very quickly. Do that, please. Do not jump right into accommodated resistance. Follow these rules, and I can guarantee you, you'll be happy with the results. Check out this Flex Friday, do it for yourself. Be that ass kicker that you want to be. Have a good weekend, Swolders. Mandler, out.